dear friends, I am Sir Ruman Ahmed from Punjab Agricultural University. I am going to present a seminar on comparative performance of Mahatma Gandhi National Rural Employment Guarantee Scheme of Rural Women Labour Participants in Punjab and Karnataka and an analysis to improve on the basis of problems and conditions. Coming to my outline of the seminar is introduction, objective, research methodology, and finally goes to references. The mandate of the scheme is, the scheme provides at least 100 to 150 days of guaranteed wage employment to every rural household whose adult member volunteers to do unskilled manual work. The goals of the scheme is social protection. It provides livelihood security, empowerment of social disadvantaged groups. These are the scheme, some of the scheme provisions which include productive assets, rural poor, productive social inclusion. Objective of my study is to evaluate socio-economic condition of rural women labor and to see the performance encoded in the both states. Coming to research methodology, primary data has been collected from Punjab and Karnataka. They have to 1800 respondents enumerated from 12 selected villages, and based on this, statistical observation has been concluded. This is the sample distribution from Punjab state. Each district consists of 2 villages. Image 25 respondents, total include 150, and these are the sample distribution from Karnataka state, which include 150 respondents. Coming to result and discussion, age-wise distribution, the majority of the respondents were at the group in both the state, 28-37 age, and the religion in Punjab, majority of them are Sikh religion, and in Karnataka, there are Hindu religion. Which comes the highest for the proportion. Coming to caste-wise distribution of respondents, the majority of the scheduled caste in Punjab and in Karnataka, it constitutes scheduled caste and other backward classes. Coming to marital status, in majority of the scheme, women are unmarried, then some of them are widows and divorcees, women are absent. Coming to education level, illiterates are the women labors.
Ludhiana, we have a question to come to the conclusion and show us so much the difference between Punjab and Karnataka, major difference between the implementation and the role of Manjika.
This is the overview of the scheduled performance of scheme in Punjab and Karnataka. The scheme is well performing in Karnataka, but in Punjab it was doing very less. As we see, women percentage out of total in Punjab is around 60% of women workers. In Karnataka is around 48%. Then average wage rate per day was around 215 rupees in Punjab, and in Karnataka is around 225 rupees. Coming to number of household work, around 5 crore people are working in Punjab. Then Karnataka is around 18 crore people are working under the scheme.
18 crore in Punjab, sir. 5 crore plus in Punjab. Your population is less than 3 crore.
5.36 crore. Household the majority of works are renovation of traditional water bodies, road development, land development, flood control, water conservation, water harvesting, check dam, farm pond. But overall, majority of the workers are doing work in road development in both the states. Coming to constraints based on rural women labor related to supervisor and the male who is responsible for the ongoing of works and registration process. Major problem encoded was undesirable behavior of supervisor who is under supervision. overall in terms of both states.
Conclusion and last conclusion. Time is over for your presentation. What do you want to convey to the House?
Majority of the workers in Punjab, they are doing very well in related to the job cards. They have registered well. In Karnataka also they have registered well. And in related to suggestions, majority of the workers are given regular work should be given to women labor, and they have suggested to provide at least 100 days of employment to every woman rural households. And they also told that wage rate should be increased and moreover, awareness was very less. It is observed that more awareness should be needed, and also skill work. But in the scheme, majority of the work is unskilled work is doing, but the women are telling to have skill work, which will be very
good. Thanks, Ridwan. Any question from the participants? Yo, Ridwan, on Manrega in Punjab and Karnataka, any question? So thank you, Ms. Wan. For today's, if there is a time submission, as you did not today,
just one query.
Yes.
On the very whole, on the sum up, what do you feel? Punjab is doing well in Narega or Karnataka is doing well in Narega?
Well, Karnataka is doing very well in Narega.
How many days of
the
number they have?
How many?
Employment was given.
Around 70 to 80 days of employment days.
Yeah.
In Punjab, around 25 to 30 days of employment. Yeah.